And we're back. So I have all the items. Item 2, I know are a few places I can use it. But I thought those were just about everything at this moment. At this point. So let's head back over this direction. Jumping! Looking. Is this a one-way trip? No, it is not. A recharge station? Okay, that wasn't worth it at all. Well, I know that on the downward path there's more to get, but I think there's more to get over here, too. See, I feel like I remember that. I might be completely wrong. It's happened before. More than once. Yeah, it's right there. That's a teleporter, but... But don't follow down there, otherwise you're screwed. Oh. Ooh, that was a little bit scary. And I have the Mega Buster. I pressed the shot button, but the shot didn't shot because the screen was doing that. These are a lot more dangerous on the way back. I guess I'm just going to have to be patient and do it the slow, boring way. At least get rid of those two. I thought it was far enough away. I guess not. Thank you. That was just me misreading the situation entirely. That. I guess that's sacrifice your life to get your soul full restored. I got Ring Boomerang spiked it earlier, but that one. I want to check one more thing up here. Because I'm pretty sure I took care of that entire path over there. Took care of all of that up there, but I think I still had something that I couldn't do on. I and that gives me fire. Ah, and this will take me over here. Jolly. Tools to make that hot dog and not in the back. Kind of just really worked out for me there. Yep, because the hazard. Alright, and I have only one place left to go. All the weapons I have. I think all the goodies are here, by the way. Thank you. Checkpoint, get back. Get this. Full restore. And I know I didn't say very much at the end there, but my point was like, what am I gonna say? I have no idea how to get that. Nah, that's not working. Whatever. Oh, there's an extra key somewhere. Was there? I don't know where, I probably missed something, but I've been at this almost an hour, so I think I have enough E-tanks. And that went well enough. That was not the most pristine. The screen just shifted. That was weird. But, wow. Okay, that was probably the first hour, almost hour-long stage that I found actually pretty good. How did you get so much in there without having any lag whatsoever? I mean, there was a lot of retreading the same areas, but you're mostly retreading them after you have new stuff that gets you further along. It was interesting, as far as Metroidvania-style levels in Mega Man goes, it was actually pretty decent. Metroidvania, not always the easiest thing to do in Mega Man, but yeah, I like that. Anyway, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.